the next step in my tong making process. I shouldn't be showing all this off to you guys. Somebody's gonna come along and knock me off. Anyway, I like to share things. This die forms the basic shape of the tong. There's a bender on the right hand side. I can flatten the tong in the middle, stamp the name over on the left hand side, and then you see that little boss sticking up that embosses the hinge area of the tong. Anyway, we'll run through a few here and I'll do some explanation. First step is to bend it. Puts the basic shape in it. Then flatten it. Now it needs to be re-bent because that flattening straightens it out a little bit. Then I put the name on it. Finish flattening. And then emboss the hinge area. The emboss puts a little joggle in it and centers this along the center line of the tong so that when they go together, they line up. The jaws and the reins line up parallel. T-shirt. Exactly the same process, just bigger material.